y Bella. Sasha Banks. Emma.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date
in a match of epic proportions.
Oh my!
Here we go. This is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this tornado tag match.
And one more thing. This Houston crowd is just like everything in Texas. Big and loud.
Oh, geez. That will send your insides scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
We'll talk a little about Emma.
A tornado tag match tests the will of a tag team in a very unique way. You have to be on the lookout for an attack coming at you and your partner all at once. It's pure bedlam.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known. Inside the ring now. She has some reason to be concerned here. She might just be a little overwhelmed by the tornado tag team atmosphere.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's starting to take a beating. It's the fear of the unknown that can sometimes hinder a woman in a tornado tag team match such as this.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Oh, boy, I think the referee...
Ree Bella scores with a tremendous move.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Textbook offense here.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here.
She might just be a little overwhelmed by the tornado tag team atmosphere.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Emma's starting to sweat. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
I know. And we can't forget that the two times she already went to her finisher didn't necessarily give her the desired results. Whoa, whoa!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent.
I don't know if she got a shot.
Man, Ree Bella took the full force of that blow.
Oh, man, we don't know exactly how bad she's hurt, but this definitely looks serious, Michael. Stay down! Stay down!
Sasha Banks goes down hard.
No kidding.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Nicely timed shot by Ree Bella.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Ree Bella is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Oh, the big finisher.
This match might be over.
Oh, good grief.
Reversal. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time blowing here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Emma's just so talented. This match has gone her way incredibly fast.
We got a cover. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Oh, I think Brie Bella's trying to end it here. Yes! Can she do it?
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match, right?
The Buster!
Man, I've been in that ring. She needs to pull herself together right now.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count! I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
And a strike connects. Man, Brie Bella, what offense. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Her back is in some real pain now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She looks unbeatable tonight. I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's on an absolute tear right now. She looks unbeatable tonight.
I mean, you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bella is moving at all. She may need medical supervision here.
Oh, no kidding. We don't know the full extent of Nikki. Oh, the big one.
Whoa, there's no wasted movement. Anytime you can string offense together like that, it helps confuse and dismantle your opponent.
And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt. Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious. We have singles action.
This should be great.
We have John Cena against Roman Reigns.
This should be awesome.
Roman Reigns is so dominant, so powerful, so dangerous. He's an unstoppable physical force that backs down from no one.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
It's go time, people.
And hey, when you got one of the best athletes in the entire WWE, like Roman Reigns here, all bets are off. This should be a great one.
Roman Reigns with the great offensive show. And looking at Roman Reigns, what's the story for him right now?
Well, these combatants are no strangers to one another, but what can he do differently in this one?
He is locked in a rivalry for the ages right now. It is a classic. Enough said.
Now, when it's all said and done, win or lose, this rivalry is going to be a historic moment in his career, and I think he knows that.
Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
No, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships. 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
And now, John Cena pushing forward.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
And the thing about John Cena that stands out, only Bob Backlund and Bruno Sammartino have more days combined as WWE champion. In the 11 reigns as WWE champion, we were just talking about, that, folks, is a WWE record. Look at Roman Reigns here. When this... Look out. Roman with Superman punch!
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
John Cena's starting to take some deep breaths in there. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
You know, Cole, more recently for John Cena, his reach extends beyond the accomplishments in the ring. We can't forget about that top 15 rap album that he released and his extension into feature films and television.
Well, we've got a man in the square.
That's it. He's done. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match. And we see it one more time. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe it's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. John Cena's feeling it. And John Cena gets shut down.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again. What an incredible lariat!
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
John Cena imposes his will.
What force on that slam.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Look out, John Cena is measuring
the attitude adjustment. He's won another.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, boy. He's got it up there, Cole. In the crucifix. And now, power bomb! What a combination.
submission.
I can't believe he can still go like that. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Now back to the ring. John Cena is all fired up.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He was able to reverse that.
When this guy's on, look out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, Roman Reigns is in a tough situation.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What a move. He is just getting busted up. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right. The attitude adjustment.
He's won another.
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
He's just getting dissected. And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there? The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Well, there is the breaker with authority.
You're not kidding. This guy means business.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Roman Reigns has got some bad intentions here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Ouch. To the face again.
She should wear a steel mask.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, look at the emotion. Stay down. Stay down.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by John Cena.
This is insane.
Does this building have a curfew?
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not giving John Cena a chance to recover.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Just making his presence felt there. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Roman Reigns able to break free.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
That's how you make an impact.
Hey now!
It could be over here.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Hey, he's going for it again.
The attitude adjustment.
He's won another.
I can't believe he can still go like that. Wow, he's still down after that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
When this guy's on, look out.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Hey, he's going for it again.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Great counter.
Look at that reversal.
What strength. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Take a look at that again. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's
and a kick out of two. I thought this was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here. Delivering the powerful axe handle.
Out, right to the head. He's out. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Reigns sit down hard.
Five double shuffle.
You can see this.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain.
The attitude adjustment.
He's won another.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Here we go for the...
I don't know if too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
When this guy's on, look out.
Superman punch!
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
What a scene! John Cena's rarely tested like this.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Off the top rope.
Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Hey, Cole, this...
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Wow! Cannot believe Roman Reigns got out of that one.
He's delivering an old-fashioned... kicking right here.
He's in full on. What a counter that was.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. That Wild Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
When this guy's on, look out.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And the offensive display by John Cena.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Back in from the floor.
Oh! How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
This is it.
Ooh, John Cena, man.
Victory indeed.
Hey, they both gave it to